So now we're on the hiking trail up to the waterfall. And you can rent horses and ride the horses up if you want. Or you can hike, which is what Brad and I are doing. That is a skinny horse. Did you find the trail, Brad? Brad says it's this way, so we're going to go this way now. Wish us luck. Was that very Survivor Man-esque? Do I look like Survivor Man? It's going to be a hell of a hike, and we don't have any supplies except for a knife. And what else does he carry? We've got this parachute. Yeah, Bear Grylls. We got a parachute and a knife, and 3 feet of string, and one match. And we're gonna see how far we can make it. It's gonna be hard, but you know, we're the Survivor Men, right, Brad?
No, see, if you're gonna make a joke like that, you have to get the name of the show right.
Oh, all right. I failed completely. I apologize. Goodbye. Oh shit! I was zoomed in that whole time.
So you can see up your nostril.
Oops. All right. Well, I was way too zoomed in for that last bit, so I'm going to do that bit again, see if it works. Brad is going to cross the trail.
This is wild, Jay.
Yes.
Unless you're in the UK, in which case it's Bear Grylls, Born Survivor.
Yes. All right. This is episode 72 of Man vs. Wild, as I try to cross the stream of death with only my tennis shoes and 3 feet of string. I probably need a wide-angle camera for this, but you know, that's how we live when we're wild men.
So even though this stream looks like it's nice and clear and flowing, you don't want to drink it. One, because we're in Mexico, and two, because there could be parasites.
That's true. There could be parasites.
El Cascada is over here.
Oh, I spooked him. Sorry. I spooked the horse. I apologize. Wow. That horse over here is hung like a horse. We've got a couple of Mexican pooches hanging out by the river. How you doing, poobies? Donkey tied to the tree by the hacienda. Pile of bricks, always handy when you need to survive. So we're gonna head to the waterfall now. Wish us luck.
Paulina! Paulina!
Ah!
Thank you.
How's the water, Brad?
It's brisk, baby.
This isn't a national park or anything.
Yeah, I wouldn't think so. I would assume that this is, if somebody owns this.
Hey, Brad. Where are we?
Oh, I'm not supposed to address you. I'm supposed to address the viewers.
Yeah, address the viewers. Where are we?
We are hiking up a horse trail on our way back to the beach. We just left the waterfall, of which I assume there's some pictures or something. So.
Enjoy those.
Yeah. Really lucky you got to see those two kids dive off a 20-foot cliff into a 6-foot pool of water.
I got the first one.
Freaking idiots. Yeah. Now you're not looking at me anymore.
Keep narrating, Brad. I'm just getting the surrounding area. I'm establishing ambiance.
Back to the boat.
And there's something in the brush above me, which is very exciting. Making lots of rustling noises. I think I'm about to get
El Chupacabra.
El Chupacabra?
Get a shot of it on YouTube.
I'm about to get eaten by a Mexican mountain lion, I think. Should be tasty. Hey, where'd they get those horses?
They rented them.
That's cheating.
For a mere 140 pesos.
It's so hazy, you can't tell that's the ocean. That is the ocean.
Yeah, probably not. Yeah.
Dear audience, I swear there's ocean out there. See that more white stuff? The more white, the sky.
To audience, claim this burger for sale. That's where the iguana lives when he's not at his photo op.
Oh, there we go.
Come and get treats all the time. And mate. I mean, what else could you ask for, really?
Get some of that good dolphin loving.
I mean, granted, it's probably not the greatest to get pawed at by humans all the time, but...